Here's the master bedroom. Supposed to be double doors here. Closet or linen closet space here. Clothes closet here. I can't actually come in it and turn completely around. This might be a tight squeeze. No. There's the tub. Gotta try to get into. There's a stool. Double sink. Double mirror.
What did you say they had here?
Refrigerator, ice maker. Hooked to the water line. The line went down through there and hooked to the water lines. It most usually goes, well, they didn't have room for the dishwasher. Most usually just goes in under the sink.
I remember having maybe just before I got to the freezer, but I guess somebody had.
Now I go down the hallway. First bedroom. Bathroom. Now. Get to that door. And that was my cord hitting the door. So I don't know. Time to get a bed in here. I don't know. Been said they want me to have this room. There's a closet. Not near as big. I'd probably have to reach from the door instead of getting in there. You tell me. I'm back against the wall next to the closet door. You tell me if there's room for a bed and me get out that door. In this big king size jazzy. Right. Running low on time. So I believe I'm gonna cut off there and save for something else on the next video. Thanks for watching.